What's up, y'all? Welcome back to my show. We're going to react to Stone Cold confronts Triple H on January 30th, 2001. And I believe this was for the WWF title, I believe. But let's just say that this clip is beyond classic. Jim Ross just goes crazy. And we finna react to this epic moment, y'all. So let's get to it.
Oh my God.
And now Austin is ready for Angle to stand up. He's waiting for it. He's matching him up. It could be Stone Cold Stunner time. He's gonna stun you. Angle's out of it. No, look. Angle blocked Austin. No, Austin counters Angle. No. Angle countered Austin. No. Yeah, he got him. It's over. The stunner. It's over. Hey, look. Hey, wait a minute. Look at this. Wait a minute. That's Triple H. What the hell? Where did he come from? That son of a bitch! Look at Austin! He can't believe his eyes! Yes! Yes, Red of Snake, it's Triple H! Austin had the title won! Oh! And there goes the referee!
Alright, how did the stick get messed up?
But Austin had the title won! Austin had the stutter! Where did Triple H come from? Damn Triple H! Damn his soul!
Hey, Jim Ross is going crazy, Mo. He ought to have had a stroke by now.
There's no referee.
Put Kurt Angle down.
Uh-oh. Austin had the WWE title won here.
What is the row? Look out.
This is not right. And Austin telling the game to get his ass in the ring. Helsley.
What?
The game has screwed Stone Cold out of the WWE.
And then by God, title. Man, look at this moment, though, man. This is when the Attitude Era was at its peak.
You can feel it.
Look at Triple H.
You can see it.
He's about to explode.
You can taste it. Ah! And my God, there they go. Right to left. No referee. Austin just screwed out the title. The guy is whipping the game's ass.
Look at this hatred spewing out there.
Man, I feel like 2001 was such an underrated year for the WWF. Like, dealing with the invasion, team WWF versus team WCW and ECW. Like, it was such a good year for the World Wrestling Federation, though. It really was.
Austin is busted.
Oh,
wide
busted.
Open.
He's hurt.
Austin is bleeding like an animal. Austin hit the face twice.
Three times. Yo, Jim Ross. Hey, Jim Ross is doing insane, Mo. Like, he cannot stop screaming for nothing. Look at him! Oh my God.
Triple H, you
Bruh, I'm dumb, man. Jim Ross, he made that match. He made that class. You know this. Oh. Yo, Jim Ross. Every time in the Attitude Era, he screams. He always makes every moment memorable. And I think this right here seals the deal. You know, man. Triple H cost Austin the WWF title. And Jim Ross would just go completely, you know, ape crap, you know, just going insane. And I don't know if he suffered a stroke because of all that screaming he did, but it paid off somehow. What y'all think of my reaction to this, man? Let me know in the comments down below. And I'm going to see y'all in my next video. Peace out.